Just we were driving, you know, through the countryside. It was a, just imagine what would happen if spring didn't come.
It's as silly as that, as simple as that. Yeah, and it remained as the seed of the whole story. But it's a natural progression from our first two films, which also look at man in landscape, and that are also quite urgent and engaged in a way, and about our times, the sorrow and the sad truths of our times.
So I'm interested in